Rollins is ready for a fight.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Marieville, Quebec, Canada. Weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
Kevin Owens used to fight for himself and his family. Now he fights against authority and everything Shane McMahon stands for. Kevin Owens cares about no one but himself. And that's why he's successful. The Lone Wolf has arrived.
You know, I once asked Baron Corbin, what makes you happy? What drives you? He told me two things: getting under people's skin and exposing them to their worst fears.
And his opponent from Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds.
This by saying Corey Graves' comments about Baron Corbin are paid for by friends of Corbin.
That's inaccurate. Corbin doesn't pay me anything to be his friend.
Accomplished so much in his young career.
And here we have former NXT WWE Intercontinental Champion Kevin Owens. Let's see what he's got.
And Baron Corbin starts this match off with nothing but bad intentions and a bad attitude.
Say what you will, Saxton. Corbin has a plan, and it spells the end of days for his opponent.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Corbin's strike hits the mark.
Heavy duty blow.
Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
And again, yet another counter.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick.
Man, what a gut buster.
It's a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Ooh, right to the throat.
His shoulders are down.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Gonna take more than that.
Down below, ouch.
Kevin Owens may be in a bad way here.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Kevin Owens, what offense.
He might have been waiting on that one.
To the gut, and oh, brutal forward.
And this is all part of Kevin Owens' battle plan.
So ruthless.
People are so quick to call out Kevin Owens and claim that he's guilty of being a liar or two-faced. I think KO just has no higher priority than success in the ring, and he's not afraid to set friendships aside to pursue his goals.
Setting friendships aside, and I think you're giving a soft name to what I would call outright betrayal.
Many others would also disagree with you, too.
Michael, but that's just what Kevin Owens is all about. Owens tends to brutalize superstars with unsuspecting stabs in the back.
He's stuck in the corner now.
Oh, look at his aggression in the corner.
Yeah.
The ball that hurts. It's the sudden stop at the end.
Kevin Owens with the pump handle applied.
And what a reversal.
And he's heading back in.
Baron Corbin is giving the crowd a show, but he needs to make sure he understands what really matters.
Oh, this isn't good. This does not look good.
It's all downhill from here. Stalking their opponent.
But he must be mindful of the referee's count. Avoids the count out.
Now that's cutting it close.
Just sending a message there.
Painting